Fofofama, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button. It's a completely free way to help support me and my channel. If you guys are coming back, then thank you so much for already being subscribed. So today I'm gonna be doing another assumptions video. I really like doing these, they just crack me up, and you guys seem to really like them also. So I figured this would be good, and it's good, like, it's Instagram interactive, so I can kinda answer your guys' questions and whatnot. My life is a little crazy, so I can't really do like vlogs and stuff right now because I'm moving, my house is a mess, there's boxes everywhere, everything's like everywhere. So this is kinda my only option. And my background really plain because, well, everything is like packed, so. I am exhausted from everything going on, a little bit stressed, but I'm here. I'm filming, I'm vibing. All right, so we'll just try to start right here. You had a lot of friends in high school and were really popular. I don't think I was necessarily popular. I think a lot of people knew who I was because of my YouTube channel, and I kind of had friends in like every group, but I really only had like one or two best friends that I hung out with outside of school. But I would say I had like a good amount of friends. I just think I'm kind of like, I try to be a nice person as much as I can, so I had friends in like pretty much every different friend group. I assume you get annoyed easily. That's honestly kind of true. I do not have patience, and when I'm annoyed, it's really hard for me to hide it, and so sometimes I might come off like mean just because like I'm annoyed, but I really try not to be. I'm trying to work on it. I'm trying to like be more patient. Ooh, this is a good one. The person you were when you gained a lot of your following is not who you are now. So I feel like I gained most of my following like my sophomore, junior year of high school, which was 3-4 years ago. I don't know how to do math. What time year? I'm too late to think. Anyway, yeah, I'm a completely different person. I think even my videos are completely different. I'd like to think that I'm better and my videos are better, but I guess that's up to you guys to decide. Okay, so I was streaming and someone talked about how their group chat name was named after my music video, I'm So Lit Right Now, which I get asked like every video, oh my gosh, are you the girl from So Lit Right Now? Yes, so like I just said, I'm a completely different person. I would like to maybe one day make a video, a reaction video to it and talk more about it, but kind of just gives me bad vibes, if that makes sense. So talking about it does kind of make me uncomfortable because I received so much hate for it, and it was all just meant to be like a joke and lighthearted, and people were telling me very, very mean things. I assume that you have baby fever again. Okay, so I saw you have baby fever. You're trying to get pregnant. You guys are planning to have kids, but you're afraid of being judged. Da, 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 da. None of that is true. Having a baby is something I want to think about for like probably a year or more before I even start trying, because I want to be sure about that decision. I do not want to bring a human life into this world unless I know I can provide and be the best mom I can be for this baby. I want to be completely ready, and I know they say that you're never ready, but like right now I am so unbelievably unready. I have a lot of things I want to do before, and I think having kids is going to be so much fun. I'm just not there yet, which I think is totally valid because I'm 19. Someone said you are tired of doing YouTube and would like to try new things. Okay, so this one's kind of a tough topic. I love YouTube. I love it. I love making videos. It's been my passion since I was a kid, honestly. I like being in front of the camera. I love having a attention, so it's like the perfect thing for me. Also, I did not do my hair today, but I have gone through many different times of having YouTube burnout. I do post a lot. I post 3 times a week, but I really like to push myself, and especially because I'm right now currently choosing to have this be my main job and my career. I feel like I definitely owe it to you guys and to myself to push through even when it's hard. I pretty much took all of August off for many different reasons, and I think that helped, and I'm very, very motivated right now. I do really like streaming video games though, and I low-key wish that was like my main thing. I'm not very good at video games, so I can't expect that to be my main thing. I do stream though. If you guys want to check out my gaming channel, it's down below. I love YouTube in the end. I think it's definitely still my passion. It's just, I think with anything, no matter how much you love something, if you're doing it as a job, it eventually feels like a job. Even if you're extremely passionate about it, there's always going to be stress, and you're always going to get overwhelmed and maybe even get burnout. So I think that's just being human. Okay, next one. I'm struggling with mental health, but trying to stay positive for YouTube. I honestly think that this is 100% true, because I do want to be positive for you guys, and I don't want you to look at me and be like, well, if she can't be happy, then I can't be happy, because I know a lot of you guys do look up to me, and I don't want to be a bad example. But, I mean, the truth is, I've struggled with mental health for years now. The first time I really remember experiencing depression was my junior year of high school, and the first time I felt like major anxiety was my sophomore year of high school, and pretty much ever since then it's just gotten like worse, I guess. I'm trying to put more and more effort into it. Long story, I want to make a whole video about this and like open up. I'm just not ready yet because I'm kind of still going through it, but I do try to stay positive for you guys and show you that you always push through even when it is really, really hard. There is light at the end of the tunnel and you can make it through it. I promise, don't give up. Someone said, I assume you're really social and Dallin's not, so you have to drag him around. I honestly think we balance each other perfectly because, especially with the mental health things I've been struggling with, I hate leaving the house recently. Like, I just want to stay home. If I could never leave my house, I think I'd be the happiest person. I mean, that's probably not true in the long run, but that's what I think. So Dallin actually kind of has to drag me around. But occasionally, I'm like, I really, really want to go do this thing, and then I have to drag him. So it kind of goes either way. I assume that you don't have a lot of friends outside of your family. I can count my friends on one hand outside of my family. Now, friends that I have in my family, my like cousins and sister-in-laws and all that, I love them so much. But it would be nice if I did have some friends that I wasn't related to. It's honestly whatever. So I actually had a lot of people say that, well, I had both. I had people say, I assume you waited till marriage. And I had people say, I assume that you didn't wait till marriage. And all of that was just like for my channel or something. But it is all over my channel. I did wait till marriage to have intercourse. I don't think I can say the actual word or I'll get demonetized. I assume that you cuss. My channel is family friendly. Anytime I'm on social media, 100% family friendly, but sometimes when I'm, you know, with just my friends, I mean, I'm human. I mean, I'm an adult. I'm not gonna say yes, but I'm not gonna say no. I kind of like exposing myself because then I can just be like honestly more myself. So I'm not gonna try to hide and say that I'm perfect. Like, I'm definitely not perfect. I definitely make mistakes and a lot of them. I assume that you're struggling to find your purpose on YouTube. I honestly think this is very true, and that's kind of, I know I just answered a question about YouTube, but I don't know what kind of videos to make. I'm honestly very lost right now. People say they want vlogs, I make vlogs, no one watches them. I make these videos, I feel like they're boring, but then you guys love these, and then it's like, but do I clickbait more so I get more subscribers? But I don't want it to just be about views, and I don't want it to just be about subscribers. Like, I don't know, I am a little bit lost on YouTube right now, honestly. Like, I'm trying to find my path and trying to find my niche and figure out what I like, because for so long all I did was make vlogs, and I'm just trying to decide, like, do I want to go down that path and just send it and just keep doing that? Do I want to do more like sit down videos? We also have our couples channel that we do pranks on. I'm kind of balancing a lot in life, so it's hard to be creative sometimes. And yeah, I honestly feel like every YouTuber goes through this. I assume that you are very hard on yourself. Honestly, there's no other way to explain it. Just yes. Dawn always has to remind me that I am my worst critic. Okay, this is a good one. Or you get bored easy and that's why you always need change. Yes, I cannot express this enough. I get bored so easy. I'm bored right now. I'm bored when I'm not bored, if that makes sense. Like, I'm bored ahead of time. I'm pre-bored for when I'm done with my current activity and I know I'm gonna be bored after. Yeah, when things aren't changing, it like stresses me out because I'm like, I'm bored. What am I supposed to do? We need to change. We need to do this. We need to go. We need to blah, blah, blah. I assume you'd be the type of person to sleep with socks on? Are you kidding me? No, no, no socks, no socks. I accidentally slept with a hoodie on last night. You are genuine and you act on camera as you do off camera. I would like to say that's pretty true. I mean, I try to be a little bit more like energetic and like positive when I'm on camera, which isn't always true off camera. I mean, I'm human, but I'd say I'm pretty much the same, honestly. You're trying to figure out who you are and where you stand with your core beliefs in this world. I mean, yeah, I'm literally 19. I don't know who I am. I don't know what I want. I don't know where I'm going. And it honestly stresses me out to try to make a plan. So right now I'm just kind of in the state where I'm like, no plans, just vibe. You're low-key, super sensitive, and in touch with your feelings. 100%. I am so sensitive. It's ridiculous. I'm a Pisces. What do we expect here? And last but not least, I honestly just had a ton of people ask me about my religion, why I don't talk about it. And I kind of addressed this in the like answering personal questions. I'm still trying to figure it out and like figure out what I believe in, what I don't believe in. And a lot of people are like jumping on this judgment Sid bandwagon, like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, did you see what she was wearing? We aren't supposed to judge each other. Like, end of story. So it's really hard when I'm out here, like, trying to know God and figure it out and all that, and people are just constantly judging me. It is like 1 a.m. I did not mention that. I'm filming this at 1 a.m. Why? I don't know. That's it. That's it for the video. I'm done. Hello, husband.
Before Sydney ends it, unless you didn't say this, I just want everyone to know she's filming at 1 a.m.
Just said that.
Wow, okay.
Literally just said that.
That's all I wanted to say.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry I'm like tired and loopy in this video, but that's me always. Thank you to everyone who said stuff for me to talk about in this video. Once again, it's completely free to subscribe, and that is an amazing way to support me and my channel. About 50% of you who watch my videos aren't subscribed. So if you don't already have an account, it takes like 5 seconds to make. All you need is an email, and then just press subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss a post, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.